Okay, welcome everybody to a brand new reward stream and rewards video.
For cheap, fast and reliable FIFA 20 Ultimate Team coins, check out u7buy.com and use code HABER to get yourself 5% off all of your orders.
Okay, so we've got Division Rivals and Foot Champions rewards to open for myself and some others. I finished in rank 3 in Rivals, which gives me 4 mega packs. And I also finished in Gold 2 Foot Champs. We finished 19-11. I bottled gold 1 in the last game. I was absolutely gutted. I let my frustrations get the best of me, unfortunately, and I bottled it basically. But we do have some player picks. We've got Neymar. We've got Suarez. We've got a lot of really, really good informs this week. We've got Lukaku, Ben Yedder, Werner, Allen, Gnabry, to name a few. Very, very nice informs. I don't know if we can get Firmino in these or not, but it would be cool if we could. Let's just see if we can get something good, man. Let's see if we can get something good. That would be sick if we could. Let's go. That's sick. That is really, really good. I didn't do play of the month Gnabry, so I'm happy with that. I'll happily take that. That is a really, really good red to get. I didn't do play of the month Gnabry, so that's sick. Second one now. Okay, man, I'm happy with that. I think I've done pretty well this week. I'm pretty happy with a red Gnabry. Like I said, I didn't do player of the month, so I didn't have a special Gnabry in the club already, so that's decent. Now, we do have some packs to open. We have 4 mega packs followed by a rare gold pack and 2 rare mega packs. So let's see if we can get something good, you know? There's prime icons in packs. I feel like I don't even need to remind you guys we're not getting any of them, but I thought I'd say it anyway. But no, if we can get something good, though, I'd be happy. If we can get some fodder, at least, in any of these packs, I'll be happy with that. You know, I think the 86-plus market has gone up quite a bit, considering we've got the base icon SBC. And the board market itself, just the normal boards, they've also gone up quite a bit. Oh, we've got a walkout in our second mega pack. It's going to be German centre-back. Hummels is not bad at all. I'll take a Hummels. 87 rated, good for SBCs if we need it. I am starting to build a very nice collection of high-rated walkouts that we don't need that I can use for SBCs. So if we get an SBC, that maybe a good flashback player SBC or something like that, I'm going to be able to do it for so cheap. Like, I'm going to be absolutely sorted for that. So I'm happy with it. But no, Hummels is not bad. Got a walkout in our second mega pack, so that's always pretty nice to get. And not getting duplicates as well, that's pretty good. All right, last mega pack now, and then we're going to move on to the Foot Champions rewards and see what we get from those. So, we are... Is that something? I can't tell. I'm really tired, actually. My left eye is twitching. It's been twitching all morning. I don't know why. Maybe it's just long Christmas. By the way, if you guys had a fantastic Christmas, let me know down below. Hopefully you all had a great holiday period. Hopefully EA can reward us with some late Christmas presents. That'd be pretty cool. I didn't think that guy was going to be tradable. Okay. Well, we're going to move on to the Foot Champs now. We've got rare gold pack and 2 rare mega packs. Let's see what we can get in these. So rare gold pack now is not going to pay off anything interesting, unfortunately. That is disappointing, but we move. I've seen nothing in that one. Cool kits, but that's about it. All right, rare mega packs now. Come on, EA. Let's get something good. Of course, icon swaps are tonight as well. We are getting icon swaps late tonight as well. I think it'll be about 6 p.m. we get icon swaps. I'm not 100% sure on that time, but I would guess around 6 p.m. But they are coming today as well, which is going to be pretty exciting. So I think we've got a really good day ahead of us. I'm hoping we get some good SBCs later today as well. But we'll sort of see how it goes. Last rare mega pack now for myself. It's going to be at least something. What we got? No walkout, sadly. Just a board. Ow, I just hit my... Okay. All right. Well, what we got? We've got Devery. We've got Devery to end it, and I just hit my wrist and my knuckles against the edge of my desk. So that wasn't fun, was it? 4,000 coins, though. A premium jumbo gold pack. What? We just got a 15k pack for free. I think we just... Is that a 15k pack? Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. We just got a 15k pack as a free pack. I've never seen that before. Hey, I'll take that. We've got something in the 15k pack for free. What we got? No walkout, but it's going to be a board. We'll take it. It's going to be probably Tadic. Yeah, Tadic. 84. That's good. That's good. I'm happy with that. I've never actually seen anyone get a 15k pack for free before. So that's pretty solid. We'll take it. All right, let's move on to some next rewards. Okay, now it's time to do Wesley's rewards. Wesley finished in... gold 2 as well, like myself. So let's see if we can get better rewards for Wesley than we got for me. We'll have to see. So I think I did pretty well with Reds. So we'll sort of see where Wesley finishes. Can we get a Neymar? Okay. All right. I think that's actually... I mean, it's not that hard of a choice, is it? You got to go with Werner here. I hope Wesley hasn't done Player of the Month Werner. If he hasn't, then that's going to be really good. What are we saying, Wesley? What do you want to take? Do you want to take Lukaku? Do you want to take Werner? Werner's okay. All right, we'll take Werner. Hey, if you haven't done Player of the Month Werner, then that's pretty solid. That is actually like a good card to get. Let's see if we can get something else with him. Oh, I tell you what. If you didn't do the UCL Willian, then that's also a good card. Or Ilicic for the rating. One of the two is decent either way. I think you've done pretty well there from gold two. What are you saying? Who do you want, Wesley? Willian or Ilicic? I would personally go, if you haven't done UCL Willian, I'd go with Willian. Ilicic got Willian already. Yeah, no worries. All right, we'll take Ilicic for the rating. I think that's a pretty good week, personally. I think that's a pretty good week. Maybe EA are giving his Christmas presents, late Christmas presents. Maybe that's what it is. Because I've never seen two people in a row get good reds. I really haven't. Anyway, we've got a 25k pack followed by two 55k packs. Let's see what we can get in these and see if we can get anything good. We've got at least a board in the 25k. It's going to be just a board in the 25k, though. It's going to be Portuguese right back. Ooh. Hey, actually is. João Cancelo for the first time, like, ever. Yeah, you're actually being nice today. How much does João Cancelo sell for? It can't be a lot anymore, surely. It's still 15k. That's still a 15k card right there. That's decent. Take that. Send it to the transfer list. Store the rest in the club. 255k's now. Hey, if we get some good stuff here, then we could be in the money here for Wesley. We really could. And, of course, we're going to get a non-board in the first one. You love to see it. You absolutely love to see it. I'm also very tired. I apologise. I'm very, very tired. Long Christmas day. All right. So, we've got another rare mega pack now. Can we top João Cancelo? Got at least something in this one. No walkout, though, unfortunately. It's going to be French centre-back. Cam. Fekir. Eh. It's all right. 84 rated. I think he's done pretty well there, to be fair. Some nice reds. A couple of decent plays in terms of value as well. You know, nothing spectacular, but that's sort of how the cookie crumbles. I think that's pretty decent. We'll take that. I think I'd be happy with that. Now it's time for Amit's rewards. He's got Div Rivals and Foot Champions. Do you want me to take tradable or untradable? He wants me to take untradable rival rewards. He finished in a rank, I think it's 201. Rank 1, is it Div 2 or Div 3? 4 mega packs, 2 red gold packs, 2 rare mega packs. Okay, that's pretty solid. And then Foot Champs rewards, he finished in... Which rank? He finished in gold 1. So 200Ks, 2 player picks, 50,000 coins, 2,000 champs points. Okay, let's see if we can get something good in one of these player picks. And we're starting off, unfortunately, with just a Banega or a Max. I think that this card doesn't look horrendous, but 3-star skills lets him down. And then Banega, obviously, is just Ava Banega. But he wants Banega, so we'll take Banega for him. Second player pick now. What are we going to get in this? Come on, EA, big player, please. That's unfortunate. The first set where we haven't got amazing players in or anyone like ridiculously usable, I think it's probably just got to be Max there, to be honest. Yeah, he wants Max. Yeah, unfortunately, not the best set, but sometimes that happens. Sometimes I feel like when you get a rough set of rewards, though, like that, you actually get better packs. So I think we're going to have to see. So what kind of packs we actually got to open? So we've got 4 mega packs, which mega packs are pretty good. Mega packs are pretty decent. We could get some good stuff in mega packs, maybe. Unfortunately, the first one's going to be a non-board. Oh, no. Please don't be... Please. All right, EA. It's still Christmas time, technically. You can't do this to somebody. You can't. It's still technically Christmas time. You're not allowed to give someone terrible... Oh, we'll open up the rare gold packs, actually, first. I just realized. Maybe that's why we got a terrible pack. It's because we've still got rare golds to open. First rare gold is actually going to be something, isn't it? Is that a board? Yes. Dutch, goalkeeper, Cillessen. No one cares. 83, I think. No one cares about Cillessen, EA. Come on. No one actually cares about Cillessen. All right, we'll go ahead and discard that. Second rare goal pack of the two. Can it be better? I'll be surprised if it's even a board, to be honest. Yeah, that's what I thought. No board. Skip that. Unfortunate, but it is what it is. We'll store all that in the club and discard Van Aken. All right, we've got 3 mega packs left, followed by 2 rare mega packs. Let's see if we can get something good in these. These should be the good packs. Fingers crossed we can get something good in these. We've got at least a board in this one. Ooh, UCL. It could be a fake walkout, though. German. Centre-back. Hey, that's actually not a fake walkout. It's Hummels. We'll take that. That's good. 87 rated Hummels. Nice. All right. We've got our first walkout of this set of rewards. That's decent. We'll take it. Store that in the club. Discard Delort. All right. That could have been so bad. It could have been like a Tadic or something. But no, I'll take that. It's decent. We're happy with the Hummels. It's at least a real walkout. Is that another board? I think it is. It's not a walkout, but just a normal board. It's going to be Dutch. CDM. Daily Blind. 83 rated. You know, it is what it is. The boards, to be fair, are it's not that bad getting packs like this. Because obviously we've got the 83 plus SBC that's out right now. So getting 82s and 83s and stuff actually helps build packs with that. So they're not horrendous at the end of the day. They're actually pretty decent to get. So it's not the worst thing in the world. We've got at least something in this one as well. Just normal board again. What we're going to get is going to be Colombian Cam. Right mid. Oh, Cuadrado. Okay. I think I rarely get Cuadrado, actually. I rarely get him. It's usually either Cam or Striker with that. They're 75 to 80 rated player pick. Getting in form. Go on. No. All right. We'll store all that in the club then. And we'll move on to the rare mega packs now. And hopefully they're going to be better. Hopefully the rare mega packs can be better than those normal mega packs. Fingers crossed. We'll move on to them now and see what we can get in these. Come on, EA. Rare mega packs are usually really good for me. He says as he gets an on board. But honestly, though, rare mega packs are usually really solid for me. Usually in, like, Elite 1 Squad Battle Awards and stuff like that, rare mega packs are always pretty solid. So we'll see how they play out. We'll see how they do. Second one now. Wow. Two non-boards in a row. Do you guys remember when I was saying that rare mega packs are good? Maybe the 100k packs are where the luck's at. Maybe. Hopefully. We'll have to see. All right, first 100k pack. Come on, EA. If you don't give me at least one walkout in these, then I will be gutted. All right, we've got something. I'll be gutted if we don't get at least one walkout. Don't be a fake walkout, EA. Don't be a troll walkout. Please, center mid. That is not funny. Right. Can we somehow do a petition where we get rid of UCL cards in general? Or we just make sure that the 84 ones are not walkouts? Because they shouldn't be. They just shouldn't be. This has got to be at least a walkout, yeah. Come on, a proper walkout. Otherwise, what was the point in grinding, you know? Here we go. Come on. That's appalling. That is appalling. I hate when people get shafted. EA loves it. I hate it. It's not fair. It's not fair at all. I'm very, very sorry, mate. I'm very sorry, dude. That's appalling. That is absolutely terrible. That is absolutely terrible. I am ashamed. Okay, next set of rewards now. We're going to be doing Broski's rewards. So let's see if we can get Broski somewhere good. I really hope we can. We're going to take the untradeable reward. I didn't even ask. I probably should have asked, actually. That's poor from me. I just assumed. But it's two mega packs, two rare players pack, two prime gold, which is rank one in Div 3, I believe. And it finished in a whopping gold 2. So, decent, all right? We're going to hopefully get something good. We're going to have the same set of rewards that I had. So, let's see if we can get something good in this player pick. Oh! Okay. All right. That's good. That is really, really good. This card looks really good, man. I didn't realize you could get Firmino in the player pick. So, it's good that you can get Firmino in the player picks. You know, sometimes EA have tried to cheese it where you can't get the non-inform special cards in the player pick. So, that's actually really solid. That's a good start. That's a very good start. Oh, oh, oh my. I don't know which one I think I've got. You got to choose Banyeda here. You got to choose Banyeda here. But that is a huge player pick. Like, wow. Fair enough. He's got Footmas Ferland Mendy. So we're going to take Banyeda. Wow. Wow. That is amazing. For gold two, that is absolutely amazing right there. That is absolutely amazing right there. I'd be over the moon with that for gold two. That is absolutely amazing. GG. Very much a GG right there. All right, let's open up the packs now. So, we've got two mega packs followed by prime golds, followed by 50Ks, and then we've got the two rare megas and the rare gold pack for foot champs. So, we're going to start off with the first mega pack. That's got at least something in it. It's got an inform, walkout inform. What's it going to be? German. Oh, this could be good. Left mid max. Unfortunately, it's not going to be either Werner or Nabru. But an 84 max is all right. It's great for SBCs. Arthur in there. Borja Iglesias as well. Not a bad pack. Is this Ricardo Pereira tradable? No, it's not, unfortunately. I've got a feeling none of these plays will be. Yeah, I didn't think they would be. That's a very good start mega pack. You know, that's actually a very good start mega pack. Second one now. Let's see if we can... increase on the pack log. Let's see if we can increase on the pack log. Because I tell you what, that those player picks in that first pack is actually really, really good. Really good pack log so far. We'll go ahead and store all that and discard Pizzy. All right, so we're going to move on to the Prime Gold players packs now. I actually haven't finished rank one in my division yet, which gives you the two Prime Golds as opposed to the four 15k packs. So I don't know if it's worth it. We've got at least a walkout. It's going to be an Argentinian right wing. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's the first time. That's the first time this year Di Maria has actually trolled me. That is the first time Di Maria has baited me this year. That is the first time Di Maria has got me. Oh my word. With my look and getting Messi, I really thought that was going to be Messi. With my look and getting Messi this year, I thought that was actually going to be Messi. But you know what? We'll take it. At first, for some reason, I thought that was an icon. I don't know why. I thought that the flashes down were like white. So I was thinking like Argentinian goal and be like right back or something. Then it was right wing. I'm thinking that's got to be Messi, surely, with my pack look. But you know what? They got me. EA got me. With how my look has been recently and getting Messi, I really thought that was going to be a Lionel Messi. We've got a board in the first 50k pack. That's a shame. Another Argentinian. They're just trolling me at this point. Ha 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 ha. It's going to be Higuain. Oh, that got me. That did get me. That got me very much. Yeah, my heart was going for a second. It would be so much better to pack a Messi for somebody else, though. That's what I think. That's why I think I got so excited. It's going to be a normal board again in the second 50k pack now. Bosnian, striker, Dzeko, 84. I think I'd care a lot more packing a Messi for somebody else than myself, genuinely. I don't know. I think I'd just be happier. But yeah, that's a crazy one. That is a crazy one. Anyway, we've got rare gold pack followed by two rare mega packs to end off this set of rewards. Unfortunately, the rare gold pack is going to be a dud. Damn, I'm still recovering from that Di Maria. I really am. I'm still recovering. I really am. That was a... All right, two rare mega packs now, though. Are you kidding me? Give me a board at least, EA. Come on. Give me at least a board in one of these. I beg. All right, well... Aaron Wan-Bissaka. This is tradable. Oh, God. There we go. This is tradable, though. That's decent. I think Aaron Wan-Bissaka still has like a 2-3k value at least. That's pretty solid. That's pretty solid. All right. Last rare mega pack. Ha. EA just trolling me at this point. We're going to end off on another non-board. Do you know what? Those rewards were absolutely incredible. Getting Firmino and Informed Bagnetta is reds. And getting some walkouts in there. They were some incredible rewards. GG. Okay, we've got Maka's rewards now. First player pick. Let's see if we can get something good for Maka. Oh, okay. You know what? I mean, it's always exciting seeing a 90 rated card pop in player picks. But the thing is, I don't think this card will be horrendous. If you guys get this card in player picks, give him a go. Give him a catalyst and just give him a go. He'll either be a good cam or a decent striker, in my opinion. Just don't try and dribble around the pitch with him. Don't try and dribble around the pitch with him. But seeing a 90 plus player drop is always exciting. It's more exciting than what it actually is when it's Suarez, but that's not bad at all. Second player pick now. Okay, Willian or Toskowski. Obviously, Willian is a decent pull. Left wing as well. Could be a solid one to get. I would say personally, Willian. Over Toskowski. Even if you do have the UCL one. Yeah, you want to take Willian. I think that's pretty decent. For gold 2, that is solid. For gold 2, that is actually solid. All right, let's go on to the store now. We've got 9 packs to open. Prime golds, rare golds, mega packs, rare mega packs. We've got the lot. Let's start off with the 2 rare golds for rivals. And we'll move on from that to the mega packs and the rare mega packs and whatnot. So, yeah, unfortunately, the first rare gold... The rare golds are terrible. I hate rare golds so much. I think they're absolutely awful. Since EA started putting them as the weekly... Obviously, we don't get the weekly pre-order packs anymore. But since EA put rare golds as weekly pre-order packs, I think their drop rate in good players has dropped dramatically. I don't know if that's a real thing or not, but I don't know. I just hate rare gold packs now. I think they're terrible. Maybe it's just because I've opened them every week and got used to getting terrible stuff that I'm not expecting anything. I'm not entirely sure, but... Yeah, rare gold packs have never been good to me. Anyway, we've got a mega pack here that have been good to me in the past. It's going to be a normal board, unfortunately, no walkout. It's going to be right back. We've got João Moutinho, 84 raid. That's always decent to get an 84. I'm always happy with an 84. We'll go ahead and store all that in the club. 1,000 coins as well. We'll take it. We'll take it. Let's go and open the second mega pack now. K Can we up the 84? I'm looking for at least a walkout, EA. Don't think that's a board, is it? It is a normal UCL. Watch it be an 83 as well. Watch it be just a troll 83. Yeah, I knew it. Why? Like, why have EA broken? Why have EA broken UCL 83s? It's so stupid. It's so stupid. Anyway, we've got two prime golds now for rivals as well. Let's see if we can get something good in one of the prime gold players packs. It's at least a board in the first one. Walkout. Let's go. Now we're talking. German. Right back Kimmich. Okay. I think that's the first time. That's one of the first times I've packed Kimmich this year. It's definitely not someone I pack often. So, I mean, we'll take it. 86 rated. It is a walkout at the end of the day. Untradeable as well. So, good for SBCs sometime in the near future. Hopefully. Second prime gold players pack, though. Let's see if we can get something good in this one. It's going to be at least a board again. Can we get back-to-back walkouts? No, we cannot. It's going to be a normal board. What's it going to be? It's going to be Finn. Is that Finland? I really hope that's Finland. I'm going to look an idiot if that's not Finland. Please, please be Finland. Please, 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 please. Okay, thank God it is Finland. All right, okay. The amount of times I've got it wrong in these videos and you guys have roasted me in the comments, I didn't want that, all right? So that's not bad. That's not bad. Okay, so nothing in that rare gold pack again. Proving my point from earlier. Bergwijn and Perrin, lovely. But these are tradable now. So two rare mega packs to end off this set of champs rewards. Can we hit something good in these, please? At least a board. No walkout, just a board. It's going to be Croatian. I'm just going to skip it. I don't think anyone cares about probably a Kramaric. Mandzukic, 84 is all right. You know, it's not too bad. Second rare mega pack now for this set of champs rewards, this set of gold 2 rewards. Can we get something good in it? It's at least a board. Good sign. Walkout. Let's go. All right. Brazilian can't be Neymar, unfortunately. It's going to be Fernandinho, who apparently is on his way out in the summer. That's what Riyad Mahrez leaked in a interview. So that's interesting. That's not a bad pack at all, though. Send him to the transfer list. All the rest in the club. Send Perrin to the transfer list as well. I don't think they were bad at all. Pretty decent reds. So, yeah, not too bad at all. We'll take that. All right, let's do triple dots rewards now. He wants the untradeable rivals, which is... Oh, what div are we in here? Rank 3. It's going to be 2 rare place pack, 2 mega packs. And the Foot Champs rewards... I think that's div 1 rewards, isn't it? Foot Champs rewards is that Elite 1? Hey, we'll take Elite 1. Let's go. Some huge rewards to open right now. All right, so first player pick now. Let's have a look. Eh, Lukaku for ratings, not bad. The card actually doesn't look horrendous. I mean, 89 sprint, 68 acceleration. That needs fixing with like a Hunter. He's definitely going to be really, really clunky. Really clunky. But that's not too bad. That's not too bad, I guess. It's pretty decent. Take an 87 rated Lukaku. All right, second one now. Let's have a look. It's between Kolarov and Banega. Which one do you want triple dots? Because I wouldn't be able to choose out of these two. I don't know. I mean, I'd say Kolarov for the rating, but yeah. I mean, that's also a bit of a stinker. All right, third and final one, please. Give us a Neymar, EA. Come on, you know you want to. You know you want to. I mean, the thing is, this card actually didn't look bad. As if this card comes out literally like a week after we get a Ferland Mendy. But I would say Banega here because he gets more links and he's higher rated. But you want to go Mendy? All right, we'll go with Mendy. We'll go with Mendy. It's a shame that has to come out right after Ferland Mendy's footmas card, though. That is very disappointing. Anyway, 9 packs in the store now. They're all good packs as well. Oh, we got a premium gold plates pack in there as well, which I think is from like an SBC or something. So hopefully we can get something good in one of these packs. We're going to start off with the premium gold. It's at least a board. What's it going to be? Ooh, walkout inform. Hello. English. Oh, Tarkovsky. Okay. All right. No one cares. I got him in 100k pack yesterday. I should have remembered, actually. I should have remembered he was an inform walkout, to be fair. But hey, an 84 rated inform is not bad. We'll take it. 2 mega packs now. We'll start off with these. And then we also have 2 premium team of the week packs to open as well. So we get 2 chances at Neymar again. Hopefully we can hit that one of that. Hopefully in one of those we can hit that Neymar is what I'm trying to say. How much is that Neymar actually? I do want to quickly check how much it is. The Cam Neymar is a whopping 1.8 million coins. Jeez, that is a That's a lot of coins. Okay, well, hopefully we can hit him in one of these Team of the Week packs and make some serious, serious coins. That is, that would be a very nice card to pack. Second mega pack now is going to be, I think, probably a UCL 83. And it's just probably bugged a little bit again because it's not a board. So we're just going to skip it. Oh, it's a really good. Hey, Harry Maguire in there as well. Let's go. We'll go ahead and discard the rest of that there. All right. So we've got two rare players packs now for rivals. And then we've got the champs rewards. And we'll see if we can get something good in the champs rewards. So first rare players pack for rivals. It's going to be a board, no walkout, sadly. We're just going to go ahead and skip that. See if we can get anything good in this one. Are we going to get anything good? Lucas Moura. That's actually not bad. In terms of 83s, that's actually one of the best ones you can get. So that's pretty solid. Second rare players pack now. Can we hit a walkout, please? Please? No, we cannot, sadly. Ask and you shall not receive. It's going to be German goalkeeper. I think that's Bernard Leno or Trapp. One of the two. Probably neither of those. Hey, it is Trap. We got it right. Okay. All right. Now we're on to the 100Ks. Hopefully we can get something good in one of the 100Ks. If not, then the premium team of the week packs have got to have Neymar in. It's just a rule. All right. First 100K pack now. It's going to be a non-walkout again. Oh, my word. That's actually appalling. That's appalling. What's it going to be? It's going to be Borja Iglesias. 83 in 100K pack. That ain't cool. That's not cool, EA. That is not cool. I don't like that. I do not like that at all. We'll go ahead and discard those. Make sure there's no Ferland Mendy in there. There is not. We'll go ahead and discard it. Second 100K pack now. Please. Please. A inform walkout. German striker Werner. Hey, that's good, actually. He was 150K last night. What's he at now? He's down to 130. That's still a really good card to get. That's actually decent. That's decent. 130K card right there. There could also be walkouts in there, just normal walkouts. That's actually a good pack. A couple of 85s in there as well. That is actually really nice. I'd be very happy with that. That is a solid, solid pack to get. So decent, decent. All right, we made some coins back from that. Now we have the two premium Team of the Week packs. If we can get another Werner, I'd be happy. But we want to see Brazilian. Informed Brazilian walkout. That's what we want to see because that would be Neymar. Come on, first premium Team of the Week pack is going to be a walkout. That's good. That's what you want to see. It's going to be Iličić. Okay, that's actually not too bad because there is room for Werner, Gnabry, Ben Yedder, Allen, to name a few. So that's actually not too bad. There could be a couple of good players in here still. Hopefully we get Ben Yedder or Werner. Or neither. Okay. Yikes. All right, second one now. Come on, EA, please. Please. Don't do this to us. Come on. Come on, please, EA. Please. Give us one of the big ones. Come on. So walk out again, Brazil. German. Goalkeeper. Are you kidding me? That's awful. That's terrible. Oh, my word, EA. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? At least give us like a Ben Mendy. Hey, actually, he did give us a Ben Mendy. Does he sell for much? Hey, that's still like a 50k card. All right, he's kind of redeemed that pack a little bit. Not the worst, not the best. Pretty average, if you ask me, in terms of rewards. But yeah, he's all right. I think could have done worse, could have done better, really. Can't complain too much because we've got that Werner, but it is what it is. We're going to quickly open up Akan's Gold 3 player picks as well. I know this video is sort of getting on a little bit, so I don't want to make it too long. You guys said you didn't really like the 40-minute long episode last time, so we'll just open up the player picks here. Hey, Ben Mendy in the first one's good for Gold 3. I'd be happy with that. Second player pick now. Let's see if we can get something good. Hey, Tarkovsky. 83 and 84 is not too bad, to be fair. That's pretty decent. So, yeah, it's pretty solid. We'll take that from Gold 3 player picks. Okay, so we're going to take Bash's rewards now. He wanted me to take tradable rival rewards, which is one ultimate pack, I do believe, in rank 2 for Div 1. So, yeah, we get one ultimate pack and 750 qualification points. And then in foot champs, I think he went 26 and 4 this week, Elite 2, which is solid. Great achievement. So we've got three player picks for him. Let's see if we can get him something good. Come on, give us that Cam Neymar, EA. Oh, okay. Lukaku in the first one's pretty decent. 87 rated. We'll take it. High rated card. Very nice. Second one now. 87 Iličić. 287s in a row is pretty solid. Third and final pick. Can we get Neymar? We got Kolarov. Which, I mean, 287s and 86 on paper is actually really good. But none of them are usable. They're all going to be fodder, unfortunately. If you're wondering what Bashir's team looks like, it looks like that. Now, he finishes really well with that team. So hopefully we can improve his team with the packs. Who am I kidding? We're definitely not going to, but Who knows? All right. First, only ultimate pack for this one. So let's even get something good in this. It's going to be a UCL walkout. Could it be a real walkout or a fake walkout, though? Fake one. I actually hate the UCLs. I really do. I feel like when you open big packs, EA deliberately give us like UCL walkouts and stuff on purpose to try and toy with us. So we're like, oh, we get the feeling of having a walkout, but it isn't a walkout. It's an 85. So I think that's the only reason why UCLs exist. Second, or should I say only 100k pack now, they're going to do it again. It'll be an 85 again. I knew it. Oh my God, EA, you're a terrible company. Why? Why would... Oh, mate, I'd rather just get a normal board. I'd rather just know it was a normal board straight up instead of get the walkout and then hope for something good. Come on. Premium Team of the Week pack. We've never had anything good for Bash in these. Can we finally change that? Please, let's give Bash something good. Help him improve his team, EA, please. Help him compete. Come on. We've got at least a walkout. Please be Brazil. It's Belgian. It's Lukaku. No, it's not. It's worse than that. It's flipping company. Oh, it's appalling. Can't even get like a Werner or a Ben Yedder or anyone like this time. That is awful, EA. I feel bad. Why does Bash always get shafted? Anyway, that's it for the video. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new around here. Thank you all for the epic support lately on the channel. Make sure you follow me on Twitch, link in the description. And thank you for the support, and I'll see you later.